Hello guys, and this is a redirect to my reaction to Index Season 3, Episode 10. Links are in the description to the Dailymotion BitChute. And yeah, I thought this was quite a good episode. I mean, as you probably tell, this was the best scene in the episode, alright? Right here. It was a good episode, I enjoyed it. I don't feel like there was much to it. I mean, it is an episode that's kind of like to introduce to us the fact that that tunnel got killed. The tunnel got destroyed, which put economic stress on France, and now France or some French extremists want to do it back, because I'm gonna guess it is actually the British that did that. I mean, never trust an Anglo. But fuck, what am I talking about? And then to introduce those four girls at the end, and we're going to Britain. So my slice of life is probably not gonna be next episode.